Hey guys, welcome to the start of my vlog channel. This is Jay Zuri, the rapper himself, Joe, other known as Joseph DeWalt or Joey DeWalt, whatever you want to call him. That's him.
I'm Joe.
And I decided while we were vlogging, like on Snapchat, that I should actually start a vlog channel. So here I am. I'm gonna get a camera. I'm shooting on an iPhone right now, but I'm gonna get a camera and I'm gonna start vlogging. So join me on this adventure. This is a thing. Look at my outfit of the day. We got the Crocs with the black rope jeans from American Eagle and the soccer hoodie. And Joe's got the flannel with the shoes, the Vans, and the nice ass jeans. Ooh.
Hey guys, it's Nat Watts. It's crisscross.
Sunny D.
So like, you know, we're Jay chillin'. We got a big ass game tonight.
It's not really a big ass game.
It's not really that big of a game.
I feel really uncomfortable.
We're gonna lose.
I'm an
West Side nigga. Boy, you like 98 degrees and I'm 300.
Back to the vlog. That's Avery. She's beautiful. I love her.
When I eat these beats, better boy get scarred. Get scarred. Don't run up in my lane.
Hey guys. welcome. Oh, that was almost pro, but it was not.
Not at all.
How are you guys feeling about the varsity game now?
I feel great. My hands are a little bit wet because I'm nervous.
What's up, vlog?
Welcome to the
varsity
game.
We did it.
We'll update you back with varsity, of course.
Hey, like a Tarantino movie. Don't wanna talk it out, can we fuck it out? Cause we gon' be up all night, fuck a decaf. You see, I'm a tall thug, yes, I'm a giraffe. If you want safe sex, baby, use the knee pad. Freaky with the sticky icky, baby, give me kitty kitty. Killer, West Side nigga. Boy, you like 98 degrees and I'm 300, nigga, keep your feet running.
Kind of losing right now. Not that bad. Not normally as bad as we come. Hi, Ethan. Say hi to the vlog.
Any of them.
Thanks for watching my first vlog. Even though we lost,
it's okay.
JV won. We did have fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the cheering clips of my friends and clips of this dude. You'll be seeing a lot more of us, hopefully, if I continue.